Yo, guys, this is, sorry, okay, forgot the names, okay, Footprint Media, okay, cool. All right, guys, this is still Footprint Media TV, and this is Chris. We're still doing the auditions for Ignite reality show, and I can tell you right now the competition is turning up outside. I've just taken a good look at the contestants, and I'm telling you, I mean, it's crazy. You should see the competition. People are competing with rehearsals as well. That's how bad it is, and I can only imagine how much it gets when they get in here. And yeah, we're just gonna carry on now, and we're just gonna see. We're looking for someone. Don't try and impress us with your American accent. Yeah, we're just gonna see somebody who's original, come with your own style. You can bring ghetto, but not too much ghetto, because we're international, you know what I mean? Don't be trying to confuse other people now, you know. Gotta accommodate everybody. Yeah, thanks.
How is that for honesty?
Yeah, that's the thing.
Yeah. He came, I think he forgot his lines, and then he started saying what he actually is thinking. He's thinking, guys out there, they're competing in rehearsals and they're bringing a fake American. Let me just see what I have to say.
I was like, no, 1,000 times no from the beginning. Until he started telling the truth. Until he started telling us what he observed outside.
Yeah.
And
it came out.
We were all laughing. Shame. Oh. Put him through.
Yeah, I'm gonna put him through because
Shane, look at that. That's him like begging for dear life. Please put me through, guys.
I love him.
Yeah, and he put his name very close to the star. Oh, shame.